What's up, everyone? My name is Josue. Welcome back to La Vida Josue. Today, we're doing another episode of Beer Me Bro.
Hey, Beer Me Bro.
And today, we're going to be reviewing my favorite style of beer, which is stouts. Once again, we went to Total Wine and we picked out 6 unique stouts to review for you guys so we can tell you exactly how just delicious they are. So stick around to the end of the video to find out which beer we think is the best. That's, of course, if we even remember to do that.
Because this is season 2 of Beer Me Bro, baby, and we're about to get f***ed up.
So as per usual, I got Evan with me. He's gonna be the one that's gonna be showing me how. What the f*** is that? What the f*** is that, bro? He's gonna be the one drinking the beers with me, pouring them up, and then helping me describe just how delicious these beers are. To set off the stout beer review, we're gonna start off with the Two Pitchers Brewing Milk Stout, New Orleans Coffee Style. Look at that little jazz dude on that. I love that art. Pour it up, Evan. All right, so we got the Bayou Milk Stout, New Orleans Coffee Style, ready to drink. 2 cups, look at that color. Okay, look, that looks nice and dark. Hey, come on, bruh. Scoots. Evan, you wanna set it off?
Yeah, I'll do it.
Hey, what you doing, bro? Go ahead and give that back real fast. This is Beer Me, bro. In order to drink this beer, you gotta answer this very uncomfortable question. All right, so I got a list of questions right here. Question number 1, how many girls' phone numbers are in your phone?
There's hundreds of contacts in my phone.
All right, how many of those are dudes though?
A lot.
All right, he answered the question.
All right, so I was actually trying to review the beers. I didn't know it was a fucking test. The beer says, you know, it's got cold brew in it, chicory. I don't know what chicory is. And a touch of maple. I like maple, so let's give it a try. It does kind of have a little Cajun smell to it. You do taste that little maple taste, like real subtle. It's like that coffee bitterness, kind of like dry roast coffee.
All right, so that's stout number 1 from Two Pitchers. Hey, Beer Me Bro.
Hey, Beer Me Bro.
All right, so beer number 2, we're doing the Lost Coast Peanut Butter Milk Stout. This one's kind of cool. It's got a little bit of little cow on it, some nuts and some chocolate. Let's see what it looks like.
You gotta review these ones next.
Alright, what's good?
Whoa, hold the f up. You asked me a question. I gotta ask you a question.
I'll answer anything, bitch. Hit me with it.
Alright, say you go to a public bathroom and you take a shit and you realize they got no toilet paper. What are you gonna do?
No toilet paper at all.
No toilet paper.
See, what am I gonna do? I'm gonna take my drawers off and I'm gonna wipe my ass with them bitch. Then I'm gonna toss them shits away, bitch. What's good? Come on, bruh.
Hey, that's f. Hey,
homie forgets that I'm an open book, yo. You can ask me anything. And you know what? Ask them in the comments. Let's talk about the beer, though. I get like that peanut butter milk stout smell, but very mild. It's almost like an imitation. Like, it's not really like those real good ones.
This is a great value Duclos.
Facts. If you've ever had the Sweet Baby Jesus by Duclos, it's a peanut butter stout, right? It's a peanut butter milk.
It's a porter.
Oh, it's a peanut butter porter. That's right. This is almost.
It's like the Rite Aid brand.
And I'm sorry, no shade to Lost Coast because y'all are good. But I mean, when I think peanut butter stout,
that one just got it. That was a Sweet Baby Jesus.
That's the one that I normally just kind of pop into. This isn't bad. It is good, but it's, you know.
Moo juice.
All right. So let's go ahead and finish these ones real quick so we can get on to beer number 3. Beer me, bro.
All right, y'all, the next beer we got on deck is the Left Hand Nitro Milk Stout, the classic. You wanna do the hard pouring?
I'll go ahead and do the hard pouring. It's a nitro, so you know we gotta slam it down. And once all the foam settles, it should look just like this, with a beautiful layer of foam at the top. Now, I gotta say, I'm a little jealous because I really do like this beer. You guys have caught on. We're gonna ask some questions. All right, if you want this left hand, Evan, you gotta answer this question. You gotta be honest, though. After you've dropped a piece of food on the floor, how long have you waited before you ate it? How long have you waited before you ate it?
They hate us because they ain't us. I'll be honest, something fell on the ground the other day. I didn't eat it, but all right. It was about 15 seconds.
Honestly, I don't think 15 seconds is that long. I might have done longer than that. And drink away, you earned that.
I'm not gonna finish all of it, I'll give you half.
Damn, bro!
It's kind of like drinking chocolate milk as a beer. It's smooth, it's creamy, it's, you got that milky texture to it.
That's actually a very good description. Pretty much exactly what I would say. Hands down, still the milk stout, the nitro is my favorite go-to. Check it out, try it if you have not. Beer me, bro. All right, so beer number 4, we're gonna rock with the O'Connor Nitro Otis Stout.
Same thing, although this one's a can, might not come out as smooth as the bottle, but you know, we'll give it a try. Let's check it out.
I can't say that I'm excited to drink because I know what comes with it now. Go ahead and just ask it, bro.
What's the most embarrassing school photo of yourself?
My most embarrassing school photo. Did y'all hear that?
Who might that be now?
Beer withdrawal.
Rashad's here.
Yeah, Rashad's here. Back in the motherfucking building. Back in the motherfucker.
You just said if you need some content, I got some shit. These are fucking tangerines.
All right, so we already briefed Rashad into what's going on. Back to the question, it's what's my most embarrassing school photo? I graduated in 2009. That's right, youngins, I'm an old guy. Flip the page. Cover everyone else up. That is my senior photo.
That boy ugly. He looked like the damn a future with no future. he looked like a goddamn expired driver's license out. That boy ugly.
He's stupid.
They caught me off guard.
Hold up, you ain't had to roast me like that, bro. You know, people watch this sometimes.
Oompa, loompa, doobity, da.
Nah, I'm a doobity drink this, though. I'm a doobity drink this beer. It's got the stout flavor, the stout taste. I don't think it's as creamy or as flavorful as the left hand, though.
Hey, beer me, bro. All right, y'all, so we got the Buffalo Bills Brewery Everlasting Blueberry. I picked this one up from Total Wine. Can y'all shut the motherfucker up? My God. Blueberry oatmeal stout. So I'm fucking excited to try it. This is the one I'm most hyped for. Hold up, it says rich chocolate oatmeal stout with blueberries. This is a fucking color right here, y'all.
Hey, don't get too close there now, fam. You wanna fucking roast and toast? For all y'all that don't know, Evan, my partner in Beer Me Bro, is a single man. If y'all can't tell, there's a reason for that. So right now, live television or on the YouTube playback, who is your crush right now?
Go ahead, do celebrity.
Y'all want it. I'm gonna do local.
Oh.
I'm gonna drink mine.
All right, I'm gonna give it to him. If you really wanna know, though, hit me up in the DMs on Instagram.
Go for the sip. It's more fruity, it's more blueberry. It's not really too stout-ish, and I'll be honest, I can't really taste the chocolate.
So we got one left, let's go ahead and kill this one. Beer me, bro.
Damn!
You're spilling, dude.
God dang.
We're gonna try the cream team. Cookies and cream, milk stout.
The question is, compared to the finest people you've dated, on a scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate yourself? Next to them. Y'all ain't looking the best right now. Oh my God. Y'all motherfuckers ugly.
I rated it a 6 on a good day.
6 on a good day?
Be like an 8 to me.
I'm gonna be honest with y'all.
That boy ugly.
I'm a motherfucking 12, baby. Milky. I don't get that like cookies and cream, like ice cream kind of flavor. It just tastes like one of those flavored stouts. All right, so it's 2021 and we're back with Beer Me Bro. We're gonna be bringing you beer videos all fucking year long. So make sure you check out the playlist. I'm gonna post it right here. Check out all my recipes. That's down in the description box below. So if you like the video, make sure that you hit the thumbs up. Hit the bell so you're notified the next time I post a video. And if you're not already subscribed, hit the subscribe button. And we only got one thing to say to you.
Beer Me Bro, peace.
We're doing Beer Me Bros all year. I gotta call my doctor.
We don't give a anymore. We're gonna censor it though, cause I just got monetized. I don't wanna lose that money.
Season 2 for your boo. Me and you.